Columbia High School student was killed in a car crash in Grafton Township. Police say 17-year-old Daniel Eckert was driving on Capel Road around 9 last night when she traveled off the left side of the road and hit a tree. She died later at the hospital. Investigators say alcohol appears to be